What's up, my G's? Today I'm going to be doing the 4-egg challenge created by Aunt Maddie TV. So this is for you, Aunt Maddie. Now, you have to have 4 large boiled eggs, and you can put whatever you want on them to make them appetizing. So I'm going to put a little mustard. Adobo, and I'm gonna roll them around, and then I'm gonna put cheese on them. It ain't working out so well. Maybe I'll just put the cheese on top. This is messy. I don't know how this is going to work out. But, I think it's going to be good. I could have just wiped my hands, but that was more fun. Okay. Now I don't have a blindfold, so I'm gonna use my scarf. Don't laugh at me, guys. Please don't laugh at me. I have a feeling this is gonna be a disaster. But I'm a team player. Oh, did I mention that you had to do this blindfolded, which probably has me looking like Bozo right about now. I'm having trouble tying a knot with this long scarf. It smells so good. Okay, blindfold in place. Yeah, you have to be blindfolded and you can't use your hands. So my hands are behind my back. Wait, let me get comfortable. And I can't see a thing. Why am I doing this? Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh, you have to do it in 10 minutes, I think. I actually don't know. I'll have to look at the thing to see. It's harder than I thought. And you can't drink anything. I'm not gonna win. I can tell. Ooh, there it goes. Mm-hmm. I can't do it. This is painful. Oh, no. I can't do it. I'm sorry. I feel like, eggs are gonna come up. Sorry, Aunt Maddie. I couldn't do it. I love eggs, but I cannot. I tried. I really did. But this is a fail. I'm sorry. Anyway. Forgot a kick out of this. Thumbs it up. And if you didn't get a kick out of it, thumbs it up because you feel sorry for me. I'll accept pity. I don't usually, but. I'm gonna eat the eggs because I like eggs. But I can't do that. I felt like I was gonna suffocate or wind up doing something that really wasn't pretty. Yeah. I'll eat that. What made you think of this? This is horrible. Yeah. I can't wait to see this and see how I looked. I know that was not pretty, not at all. Yeah, that was crazy. Anyway, give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe because you just enjoy seeing me torture myself. And hit the notification bell so that you can see when I post a new video and hopefully it won't be another challenge like this. And in the meantime, don't forget to count your blessings. Be a blessing to someone else and be kind to yourself. Until next time.